You can't sleep. You can't eat. Yo, Celine and this bitch about to get lit. What's up? What's up? Today, guys, we're gonna do a reaction video to Rob Wave's "Drink Girl of My Dreams" official music video. Let's get into it. Right into it. Period. I love Rob Wave. I love him. Oh, yeah, guys. If you, by the way, if you like this look will be dropping soon on my channel today, and also this video. I'm just waiting on him to hit the Your man playing tricks on you, Rod. Don't do that. I'm too bad. I got kicked out of heaven because I was too bad. I was not using that. I'm going to use that, period.
Bruh.
That's crazy. That's what everybody be in a relationship. They know that person is not good for them. Like they know they toxic, you know, for each other, but they still gonna keep messing with each other, knowing that the outcome can be damaging to both of them. You can't sleep. You can't eat. Oh, you need to get rid of her. Girl, you're a dream, but you can't even sleep. So how you ain't even dreaming about it. You ain't even out. Though I ain't even gonna hold you, Rod. I mess with you on that. That was my reaction to Rod Wave's "Girl of My Dreams" official music video. Maybe, you know, I'm gonna try to break down the song, okay? This is what I'm gonna start doing. I'm gonna start breaking down the song. Girl of my dream, you know how he said devil in the dress. Maybe he said you might be the girl of my dreams. Maybe anybody can come to your life disguised as something that you've been looking for, though. You know what I mean? And then they can be disguised as the person you think you was looking for, but then can really be the devil in dress. Devil wears Prada. But I mess with that. I need downloads in it. That's downloadable. Period. Anyway, thanks for watching. While you're here, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next video. Bye, cousins. Selena out there, bitch. Stay lit.